meet me with a little one, Muskie.
Old Daphne just ain't used to little ones.
Hey, Jibjab Dawg, think you're gonna arrive on time?
Never can tell about these things, Van Guffin.
Have you got any plans for him, Jibjab Dawg?
I'm gonna teach him everything I know, starting from scratch. He's gonna be a deputy just like me, and so he can keep critters like you from causing any mischief to him. Welcome, little nephew. Welcome from old Uncle Deputy.
Hi, everybody.
Howdy, Elmer. Good to see you.
Now, the first thing you gotta learn, little nephew, is to stay away from them cotton-picking mischief-makers. I'm gonna teach you to be a swell, high-class deputy so you can follow in my footprints there.
You stick with us there, boy, and we'll show you a real good time.
That's right, Elmer.
Now, beat it! Now, this here is the town bank, which is under the personal protection of none other than me. And it's the legal duty of the deputy to see that nothing happens to this... Okay, okay! Who's the varmint who did that?
Ooh-wee! Little Elmer sure swings a mean bat there, Deputy Dawg.
Yep, he's a chip off the old blockhead.
Dag Nabbit, for the last time, you stay away from my nephew there! Elmer, I'm appointing you official junior deputy in charge of the persimmon tree. And while you guard the persimmons, I'll check on the turnip patch.
Okay, Uncle Deputy.
Hey, what you doing here, little Elmer?
I've been appointed junior deputy, and I'm guarding the persimmon tree.
Well, now, that's too plumb bad, Elmer. We were going to ask you to play hide-and-shake with us, but, well, I guess you'll just be too busy guarding that there tree.
Too bad. Too bad.
Hey, fellas, how do you play hide-and-shake?
It's real easy. You climb the persimmon tree and shake it.
And count up to 50 while Mr. Van Gogh and I do the hiding.
Oh, boy, this sounds like fun. What do I do now?
Just hide in the leaves and start shaking there, boy.
Like this?
Come on, Elmer. Let's have less hiding and more shaking there.
Okay, ready or not, here I go. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Little Elmer sure plays a mean game of hide and shake there, Vibs. Hi there, Deputy Dawg.
Come back here, you cotton-picking persimmon snatchers!
48, 49, 50! Ready or not, here I come!
Stop! In the name of the legal law!
I spy Uncle Deputy! You're it! You're it!
I've got you now, you little rascals!
You heard what your Uncle Deputy said, Elmer. You gotta guard that turnip patch.
Yeah, and we'll help you guard it, won't we, Mickey?
Here, Elmer, you guard the pretty green stuff while we get rid of the dirty old roots.
Uh-oh. I didn't know it was loaded.
Look, Uncle Deputy, I guarded all the pretty green turnips. What do I do next?
I'm getting you back home before it's too late.
Don't send him back there, Deputy Dawg. He's lots of fun.
Yeah, we're just getting acquainted.
Goodbye, Elmer, and...
Come on, little Elmer. We still gotta teach you how to guard the melon patch.
Yeah, and after that, the hen house.